First it's water, and then the great beaming sun hits the water, and it evaporates. Then the water goes up to the cloud, and if the clouds get too heavy, it starts to fall as rain, sleet, hail or snow, which runs down the mountains into the lochs and lakes, which then goes into the sea, rivers, and when it gets warm again, it evaporates, then goes over and over again.
Rolling, rolling,
rolling on the river.